Hi everybody, this is going to be a short video about how to build the simplest turn signal for urban biking. Of course, there are plenty of electronic fancy gadgets out there, but this build is for a do-it-yourself project. I find it is the simplest as it gets and very effective. It is used mostly when changing direction to join to a different lane, but of course can be used in any changing direction situation. For this, we will need some spare catadioptrics or reflective plastics, a saw, a file and a drill. Also some nylon fishing thread. We start with selecting the parts that will become our turn signal final pieces. I had some rests lying around and after measuring the needed size I picked up the chunks. I won't give any dimensions here because anyone can have own choice of size. But it is recommended to be orange in color, so anybody can understand you are signaling a turn intention. Next step is to really cut the signaling shapes. I choose to be triangular for a pointing direction easiness of understanding of my message to other traffic participants. Once cut, we put them back to back or face to face to give them more or less the same shape. And this is the vehicle body place, where the turn signals will reside. Make your choice to where that position best fits for yourself, making some movement tests. I don't have a specific picture, but after I drilled 3 holes in each triangle, close enough to the tips, but far enough to not be a weak hole, I just sew them on the gloves with nylon fishing thread. So, this is the final product. To use it, you simply turn the hand around the forearm axle to provoke a flashing light reflecting from the vehicles behind your bike. Here I have only a 1 LED flashlight that was pointing at the feet, but anyway, you got the idea. During the day it's better to just lightly wave the hand up and down without turning it, but when the dark settles, simply by turning the hand in a steady position will give the flashing light effect. Very effective and no batteries recharging or replacing needed. Thanks for watching.